Okay, so I wanted to do a deal. I wanted to do a review, first try reaction of a new flavor of Ben and Jerry's. I love Ben and Jerry's, one of my favorite. So we have Ben and Jerry's. See, this is what it looks like right there. So you can read the ingredients right there. So it is Jimmy Fallon's The Tonight Dough, caramel and chocolate ice cream with chocolate cookie swirls and gobs of chocolate cookie dough and chocolate chip cookie dough and peanut butter cookie dough. Okay? So that sounds awesome. So I was like, you know what? I just want to try it. But you know what? It looks very fucking good. So here we're going to show you what the top looks like. See, you can't really see it. You can kind of see it. Okay, so here's what the top of the ice cream looks like. So it's got quite a variety. You have the chocolate swirl right in the middle. You got the. I'm trying to figure out what the white part is. I think that's peanut butter. No, the peanut butter is the light brown. But anyways, okay, it's very interesting colored. So, gonna try this. Look at that. Look at that. Some very crazy colors. Okay, so here, this is what it looks like, multicolor. So, it looks like it's chocolate chip, peanut butter, and we'll see how it tastes. It's a peanut butter cookie dough. Let's try to get a bit of a bigger scoop. Okay, here we go. This one's better. Right there. See that? Yeah. Okay. So I think we got all the flavors in here. Except maybe not the chocolate chip cookie dough. Just the basic one, it looks like. Cold. Okay. I like it. So it's a concoction of a lot of stuff. So it's actually quite good. So this is what it says on the side. Inspired by the show and host we love staying up late for. Here's a flavor you'll love spooning into dedicated to serious fun children's network of global camps for children with serious illnesses. So here's the picture right there. Side is Ben and Jerry right there in the description. Right there. Let's see what we got in here. Cream, liquid, canola oil, salt, tapioca starch, molasses, cocoa butter. Some interesting stuff. It's four serving sizes. It's like 26 grams of sugar per serving size. That's not that bad. So that is right there. So basically, it's really fucking good. It's got a lot in it. So usually, I'd say because I've had the half-baked one, and that's the chocolate vanilla ice cream with the brownie pieces and chocolate chip cookie dough. But this has a lot more in it. It's got peanut butter cookie dough and chocolate chip cookie dough and chocolate cookie swirls and chocolate and caramel ice cream, which is just like, holy fucking shit, that's like multiple desserts in one deal. So it's a new flavor. If you want to find out where to get it, go to Ben & Jerry's site, look at the flavors, and it will show you, tell you what flavor when you type in your zip code. It will tell you the location when you type in your zip code, and it'll tell you and stuff. So check it out if you're interested in trying the flavor. Again, see, it's new. So, yes, check it out. Type in the zip code on the site, and it'll tell you the places you can get it at instead of just trying to get lucky. And if they don't have it, I'm sorry, then that's the website that lied to you. So, you bad website, you. And Jimmy Fallon's awesome because he came up with the lip-syncing battles. Well, him, no. He does the lip-syncing battles. John Krasinski, Mr. Jim Halpert. It was his idea. But yeah, they've done a lot of great ones. Emma Stone and what else? Joseph Gordon-Levitt and the incomparable Paul Rudd and yeah. So that's a few people that have done it. So, yes. Support Jimmy Fallon's ice cream because Jimmy Fallon's awesome. And this ice cream's awesome. And you're awesome. And be awesome with the awesomeness of awesome. Awesome!